餐馆都希望开那个堂吃，但是呢，最近又政府无限制延迟这个堂吃计划，那很多反而是餐馆就说受到影响。但问题是，就是现在我们还不知道它什么时候会。
So, everyone should really look into that because a lot of places now, you know, they're starting to open up.With outdoor dining, which is really, really good, but I feel like, you know, Flushing can do a lot more. You know, I know it's not, you know, like the best thing to do, but, you know, in order to survive right now, I think, you know, it's like, it's something, you know, everybody should take advantage of because it is free and it literally takes 5 minutes just to apply online.
那我看到你好像说已经那个
有洗，每天都要洗，每天都要洗，对，然后清洗消毒喷酒精什么的。然后客人来了都先把那个免洗手液给客人，然后给他们提供一次性的餐具什么的。